Guess my better option was the attack, and then attack again, and then attack again. Just to whittle down what he has. That's good, that's good. Let's replace that. Back to back may be good. So, Demacia and Freljord. Okay.
Demacian steed. Feed Demacia.
All right, he passed. That's good.
Who does not know the name Laurent?
So he's like an elite deck. So he's going to have those cards that summon elites as well. I mean, I'm still going to attack with both. Oh, his whole crux is basically to have that. But Braun, the only elite is that one. Okay.
A symbol worth fighting for.
Dang it. That's why. I don't think he's going to attack with that one. That's it. That'd be a 5-7.
This will not take long.
I should have used this one. Now, do you happen to have another Purify?
Beauty in the play.
Battlesmith. Okay. I'm actually surprised that one he played had Allegiance, did it not? Yes. But he's both doing Freljord and Demacia, so Braun, so he doesn't have many Freljord cards, I would assume.
Side by side, into battle. Feel the sizzle. Eat up, friend.
I'm ready.
Okay. So far, so good. Don't know what I'm gonna do about that 6/6 with toughness, though.
There's a scent in the air.
That's fine. Do that first, so he's not wasted.
Hunt it down.
All
name. I need the reputation.
Break their spirits and their swords. I demand that cause be fair.
I need to whittle this guy down. Do I? I mean, I'm about to take six. The only one that can compare to that is Vlad. Vlad is 4 out of 6. He'll become a 6/6 with the regeneration. So, if I whittle him down, yeah. It's just one damage, but dang. That right there is pretty tough. Five, two.
I'd never keep my guests waiting.
Okay. With the Frailgear package, he may have Frostbites. I mean, I would. It makes me want to make this deck, to be honest. You could do Frostbite. You could do... like the Challenger, the Elusives.
Come, Clara. We have much to teach you.
I can't wait.
This is my opponent. I'll close my eyes, make it fair.
Metal steel.
There's only one bathroom in this restaurant. There better be some hair products because this is the king of the house. That's why I always carry my dry conditioner. What's that? It's amazing. It moisturizes.
Why does it show dong speaker? We're not dead yet. Interesting. Okay. Dang it! He buffed it. I mean, I could buff mine.
Show you what I can do.
Blood isn't a toy, dear.
Fight out!
Such a pretty thing. Strength through suffering.
Okay. 5
Our ancestors are watching. New recruit reporting in.
All right. So all I gotta do is just get past all these extras, and we're golden. May have a judgment, or that as well. Okay. Is he gonna take six? He's about to say. You go down to three. I could do Blood Lotus. Or Death Lotus, sorry. That'll make him down to two. If I had toughness, I would win. So now if he tries to do barrier or something, it would, doesn't matter. Because Death Lotus would take it down. Okay.
A Demacian soldier is worth tenfold.
Of course he's gonna do four Demacia next turn. There we go. All right, this will make it a five four. It's okay. One less minion to worry about, and it takes away the challenger. Ah, that sucks. It doesn't kill me, but the follow-up will. Which is okay. Got Darius with the Overwhelm. We got it. It still does the same thing. He shouldn't have used that. He's pretty much dead, depending on what he picks up.
Death by my hand.
All right, there we go. It was not a bad deck, though. Makes me want to make it myself.